Little Fabrizio over here is full grown, and he's often mistaken for a fennec fox, but he is actually a pale fox. These guys are sand foxes. They're also from Africa as well, but they're from a different location. They have a little various different diets, but same natural habitat as far as desert terrain and nocturnal lifestyle and just being absolutely adorable.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Hey, real dirty.
Dry this little boy off.